Hi, I'm Caroline, and I'm going to show you a few ways to build a dynamic presentation using mmhmm. You can easily drag in existing PowerPoint or Keynote files, or create a presentation from scratch. Let me show you how. To import an existing PowerPoint or Keynote presentation, you have two options. Click Upload File and browse your computer, or simply drag and drop the file into mmhmm directly. Once added, you'll see all of your slides populate in the slide tray, and with each slide, you can customize the look and feel. All of the settings are saved to each slide, so when you advance to the next, everything is exactly where you want it to be. To build a presentation from scratch, you can just start adding content directly to the slide tray. First, click New Presentation, give it a name, and then Add Slide. From there, you can add almost any type of content to your slides. Just head to the toolbar up top and choose from Screen Share, Upload Media, Text Slide, or even a GIF. The visual options are limitless. All right, let's build our first two slides together. So the first thing we want to do is click Add Slide. Now, I think I would like to customize my background, so I'm going to go ahead and click this custom background that I have over here with my company's logo, much better. Now I'm going to go up to the top of the toolbar and click Add Text. I'm going to move it out of the way over here, and I'm going to give myself a title slide called Marketing Update. Let's resize this just a little bit. That looks nice. I'll drag it so it snaps right there to the grid. And you know what? I think I want to add a GIF for a little personality. So we'll go back to the toolbar, click GIF, and I really like this one. So I'm going to click Add, make sure it's nice in position and aligned there. Perfect. Let's move on to the next slide. For our second slide, let's add a screen share. I'm going to go back to the toolbar up top, click Screen Share, find the screen I would like to share. Here we go. And I would like to crop it so I can get rid of that navigation bar and then make it full screen. But now I'm in the way. So let's go over here to the right and change our presenter settings to circle frame. I'm going to highlight myself, make myself a little smaller, and move myself right over here into the corner. Voila, looks pretty good. So now if I navigate back to slide one, all of my settings have remained the same, and then I navigate to slide two, and they have all changed. So you just keep adding content, keep adding slides in this way until your presentation is complete. And here's a pro tip. If you would like each slide to have the same layout, simply click on the menu on the slide and hit Apply Settings to All Slides. To access some of your amazing presentations, go down to the bottom left, click Presentations, and you can choose one to edit at any time. Once your presentation is built, you can create a recording or present it live using your favorite video conferencing tool. To learn how to record and connect mmhmm to a video conferencing tool, check out the other Learn videos linked in the description below. I hope this video helped you learn how to create a dynamic presentation using mmhmm. For more content like this, please check out the other videos in our Learn library. Happy creating, and thanks for watching!